Dude, that was badass.
I would have paid $500.
Touching more.